Hi, we are the Kambala Beach, right here, Kambala Beach, right over there. The other side over there is Surin Bang Thao Beach and Phuket Airport. Then that way go to Kalim Beach and Patong Beach. Beach Road. Now there is the money chains and then Kambala Beach. Cheers. Right now it's low tide, so we'll walk all the way down. So on the other side over there is Surin Beach. They have a huge park on this side, that's why it's really quiet on this side. For the horses. Rentals, all the silk rentals. Kambala. Now there are all the resorts on the main road, and these are all
all the restaurants. So this is all the beach restaurant. Late at night, a lot of people down here enjoying dinner and all the music.
Hey, so the cup, so much food everywhere, food. Food everywhere, food. That's why you need to stay here like at least a year or something, just to try all the food here. Most of the food, they got passat, they got everything here. Seafood, everywhere seafood.
All the ice cream and shakes. All restaurant food, dang it, restaurant. Resorts. Got a really cheap room down here. Too expensive. Oh, restaurant and bar. Art restaurant. Braid restaurant, tourist, coconut garden. Surf school, we have the night market there. Why, you know, when you want to save money, there's a lot of street food you can try. Anyway, street food. A lot of tourists. Gift shop. have the horses. Hong Kong, they have the caribou. So everywhere's different. A lot of surfboards. It's the Sunwing Kamala.
That's the Sunwing Resort over there. Cupcakes. In a bot, really good price. That's why Kamala is really good price. Over there is the night market over there. The massage sort of.
Nice park. All the restaurant and hotel on the other side.
Tired.